This tutorial is provided to you by Transfection Experts. Scientists use transfection as a tool to generate cell and animal models. In vitro, on isolated primary cells or cell lines. In vivo, on a carefully chosen animal model for subsequent validation in human clinical trials. Transfection is used to study gene expression and protein function by introducing foreign genetic material into a cell. Why use transfection? Nucleic acids are negatively charged and are repulsed by the cell membrane that is also negatively charged. Transfection is the means to overcome this issue. Microinjection allows penetration of the cell membrane and nuclear envelope with a glass micropipette. This technique requires extreme precision and high levels of training. Electroporation corresponds to the use of high-voltage electric shocks to introduce nucleic acids into cells by creating pores. When these pores stay open, cell homeostasis is lost and cells die, which is the main drawback of this approach. Transduction refers to virus-based delivery of nucleic acids in cells. Scientists insert genetic material into the genome of the virus, which requires expertise and specific lab biosafety levels. Chemical-mediated transfection refers to engineered polymers that encapsulate genetic material that are internalized into cells via endocytosis. Chemical-mediated transfection is the easiest method to transfect cells. Efficiency, easiness of use, reproducibility, and cost-effectiveness are ensured. Let's focus on chemical-based transfection. Nucleic acids like DNA are overall negatively charged molecules. Opposites attract, and what better way to encapsulate DNA than by using a positively charged polymer? This engineered polymer condenses DNA into positively charged nanoparticles that can interact with negatively charged cell membrane. This interaction triggers cellular uptake in endocytic vesicles that rupture in the cytosol once the polymer induces endosomal escape. The overly represented exogenous DNA in the nucleus is actively transcribed into mRNA and translated into the protein it encodes for via the same protein expression machinery that the cell uses to produce the protein that it needs to function properly. It is therefore important to keep the DNA amount as low as possible to not overcharge the cell's machinery. Let's now take a step back to fully grasp what this technique can do. Nucleic acids do not only include DNA, it also includes RNA molecules, mRNA and other RNA-like, sRNA and guide RNA. There are two main transfection applications. Gain-of-function studies, protein overexpression is achieved by transfecting DNA or mRNA. Loss-of-function studies, the protein is either transiently knocked down or, using a genome editing approach, irreversibly knocked out or modified. You are now familiar with transfection and know that chemical-based transfection is the easier option. Rely on transfection reagents developed by experts. We at Polyplus-transfection continue to innovate and bring you the best delivery tools for each nucleic acid. Thank you for listening and come and visit us at polyplustransfection.com.